Hello everyone, and today I'm playing Roblox right now. Copyrighted Lower Nobody Gaming Company. So I just made two new rides. I made this one yesterday, and I made that one today. Let's save the game. And, ooh, that's fast. Is that Jordy? No, it's mine. Satisfaction, 54.82. Excitement, ooh, that's a lot of nauseating. If the intensity isn't that high, though. So, let's see this one. Intensity is higher and nausea is higher, I think. I don't know, I think the one's 4. I don't really care. No, I'm not just gonna replace all the floors to make them better. That's stupid. The only other floor I've ever done in this park is in my VIP section. Like, here's where you can just, go through here. Go back here. And go on here. Can I add some paths? Luckily, I learned the magic of this. Well, that failed. Well, that works. Now I gotta lower this. All $10. Now we gotta get the Creeper is always the fanciest. So I'm just expanding on the VIP section. I mean, $60? That's cheap. Especially for my budget of $15,000. Well, there's the VIP section. My name is Tristan_Lucas23 if you ever want to friend me. And I might be on Theme Park Tycoon. You can see my portfolio. Goodbye.